How to fix Cash App's sponsor request limit reached. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix Cash App's sponsor request limit reached. Now before we start, let us know why this occurs. Now the first reason why this occurs is if you're sending too many sponsor requests. Now after you do that, you will reach a limit at a certain point, or the reason might be because the second one, the reason is you might not be verified, or the one that you are sending the request to might not be a verified account. So those are the reasons. Now let's get to fixing it. So first, open up your Cash App. After you open your Cash App, tap on your profile icon on the top right. After you're on your profile, you need to scroll down till you see the support section. Tap on support. After you tap on support, scroll down and you will see something else option. Tap on it and now you need to contact the support of Cash App. Now you can simply tap on start a chat right here, and after you are there, you will need to text them. Now here what you can basically say is you can tell them that you are not, you know, it's a genuine mistake on your part, and you can assure that it was not your intention to exceed the sponsor request limit. Now you can say something like that and ask them for help. After doing so, they will fix the problem for you and you will have fixed this problem. So yeah, that is basically how you fix your Cash App sponsor request limit reached. The other method you can apply is by simply waiting for your timer to reset. After some time, you can start to send the requests again. So yeah, that is basically it, guys. That is how you fix the problem. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.